I'm Stephen Huels. I am General Manager and Head of AI Product Portfolio for Red Hat. AI has been around for a long, long time, right? 30, 40, 50 years. I think now there's an acknowledgement that this isn't going away. It is becoming an essential component to compete, to offer things to your customers, and at the end of the day, like, that requires focus. So with OpenShift AI, we're solving the problems customers have with operationalizing their AI experiments. Whether it's classic AI, regression analysis, forecasting, or the new generative AI stuff around large language models or RAG pattern, our platform is geared toward customers getting benefit out of their AI ML experiments. So actually putting them in production, embedding them in applications, and putting them to use to help their businesses and their customers. I think customers should think about Red Hat for AI the way they've traditionally thought about Red Hat, right? When they were first adopting Red Hat Enterprise Linux, they were doing it because they wanted enterprise excellence in their IT data center with consistency, and we provided that at the Linux layer, right? They benefited from open source, and we gave that enterprise-grade open source. Same thing when they started adopting virtualization, right? We were there with Red Hat Virtualization and OpenStack to provide that set of capabilities that then they built on top of. And now with containers and OpenShift, we're giving them that standard platform layer for their application platform on containers that they can then build and extend. AI is the same thing. AI is no longer a monolithic set of applications that you just deploy and make use of. It is going to be an ever-changing ecosystem. Underneath that ecosystem, you want a consistent foundation that will continue to grow with the innovation that happens in open source. That's what we provide. Yes, we do provide capabilities in the training, serving, monitoring, and lifecycle domain, but we also partner a lot in this space because there is a lot of innovation, and we expect customers to want to be able to take advantage of that. So if you want the latest training environment, that's great. You can run that on OpenShift. You can take the models from that environment and serve them in OpenShift AI because we give you that core platform. That's the way I think they should think about it. When they're planning for the future, the only thing you can expect at this point is AI will continue to evolve. You don't want to get locked into a single vendor, a single application. You want that flexibility, and that's what we can provide you.